Hello everyone, Edward here with Carmen Healthcare. Today's product video will be about our XO202 stand-up power wheelchair. This XO202 is a fully powered, you're able to drive and stand up. That's right folks, it is a power drive and power stand-up. Unlike other stand-up models, this chair comes standard with many safety features that ensures your loved one to be nice and safe and cozy in this chair. So, this model we're going to first start off with is our XO202J. This is our junior model. This is a 14-inch seat width. This has about 18-inch seat depth, 250-pound max weight capacity. I'm going to show you guys some features, some safety factors we have on the chair to ensure your loved one is nice and secure in this chair. So I'm going to go ahead and have Janice sit in the chair. We're going to fit her. We're going to adjust it just for her. I'm going to show you guys how to do every single step in case you are able to do this. Okay, so let's show you guys right here. So we're going to start off with Janice sitting in the chair and we're going to adjust everything to her liking. Thank you. Okay, so first here, folks, this is the knee wedge. This knee strap, as you see here, supports the legs. Make sure the legs are nice and secure, cozy, strong in there. This strap is adjustable, very easy with Velcro, as you see here. You're able to adjust the tension. You're able to adjust how tight. How does that feel, Janice? That feel good? Okay, good, perfect. So now we know she's nice and secure. You're able to adjust it to a higher hook. What is this other hook for here, folks? It's some people need more compression on the upper part of the knee. That's what that second hook up there is for, okay? So let's show you guys the rest of the safety features here. All right, second feature here, lap seatbelt. Just like how you would find in a car, this lap seatbelt is an added safety factor. This just ensures more security, more safety. Okay? Last safety feature right here. Can you please get the strap, Jazz? Thank you. This feature right here is a chest strap. This chest strap ensures the patient is well secure. This also ensures they do not have to ever worry about slipping or falling out of the chair. Now, I know, folks, some people have a fear of ever falling out of a stand-up chair. I can guarantee you there's no problem with this chair. This chair has been well-designed and manufactured to be safe, to ensure that no one will ever have to worry about that feeling again. So I'm going to show you guys real simple how to use it. Now, this chair is in drive mode at the moment. You can control the speed. You can go forward. You can go backward. You can go left. You can go right. This chair is very easy to maneuver. It has a very sensitive, cool to the touch joystick right here. Very easy. You can control how fast, how slow. I'm going to show you guys. Janice, why don't you go ahead and give us a twirl, please? Just the speed. There you go. Go ahead and give us a circle right here. So as you see here, she is doing a complete 360 full circle and a little short amount of turning radius. Okay? And we're going to go ahead and stand her up and let's see. So, in just about 14 seconds, folks, you can be in a sitting to standing position. It's fairly quick to stand you up. You're able to stop. What's another great thing about this, folks, is you're able to stop at any point. So, if she'd like to relieve a little bit of pressure from her legs or from her rear, she can stop at any point whatsoever. So, when you first get in a stand-up chair, it may take some time to be accustomed to this fully standing position. So throughout time, you might want to start off in this position and slowly work your way up to the fullest stand position. So this chair allows you to stop at any position whatsoever desired. Now I'm gonna show you guys the fully standing position right here. So this would be our fully stand-up position right here, as you see. Of course, the main feature on this chair is you are able to drive in the fully standing position. Go ahead and give us another twirl, please, Janice. So as you see, in the full standing position, you are able to drive the chair. You are able to control the speed in the sitting position. However, in the standing position, one of the main safety features, again, as I mentioned, is a speed inhibitor. This restricts. When you're in the standing position, you are restricted to a certain speed. This ensures safety. It is just a measure to ensure that the loved one or patient, if they do not have good control over the joystick, they are not going to go too fast and obviously hurt themselves or hurt anyone else. So, as you mentioned here, this is the speed. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and show you guys the motor here. Okay, so as you see here, this chair has been designed, well designed to be safe, have a safe, sturdy construction. As you see right here, this is the rear of the chair. It has a rear strut bar to ensure stability over any rough terrain, indoors or outdoors. This has a Lloyd actuator. This Lloyd motor is heavy duty, has been designed to withstand any pressure, any weight, alright? Maximum weight capacity of 250. So it can support any kind of pressure over throughout the years. This has strut bar on the top, okay? And you see here, two compressed gas cylinders. These struts are kind of like a suspension in a car. It ensures a more smooth, soft ride, again, as I mentioned. Okay, and let's see, Janice, why don't you go ahead and sit down for us, please? As you see here, in 14 seconds, this frame is going to lock into the seat guides, ensuring it's an even safer, smooth ride. Okay, so let's see her sit down here. Just like that, back in sitting position. I'm going to show you guys more features on the chair. So, let's see. So, here's the side of the chair. This chair has many, many features. Let me show you guys the whole integrity of the chair. Transparent side panels. These side panels, as you see right here, ensure any rocks or pebbles from kicking up, or a jacket or sweater or shirt from getting caught in the rear wheels. Okay? This is just more added features. Makes this chair a much, much better chair than the rest. So, let's show you guys one more key important feature about this chair. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys one main important feature of this chair. Janice, please do a twirl for us. Again, very easy to maneuver, very easy to drive. Alright, so let's see. We're going to demonstrate to you guys how safe this chair is. Okay, so as I mentioned before, the fear of tipping over, as I said earlier, the design of the front casters to be touching the floor is very safe. This ensures that the balance, the weight of the user has been shifted rear. So that it makes sure the weight is not too forward, preventing you from falling, okay? So, Janice, why don't you go ahead and demonstrate that there is no way that you can fall out of the chair. Now, as I mentioned, the chest strap ensures that you are locked down, comfortable. This is padded chest strap. It's Velcro. Very easy to adjust, very easy to remove for a loved one, a caretaker. It has a lap seatbelt and the knee wedge, okay? So these are the three key important safety factors for this chair. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and sit her down, and we're going to demonstrate to you guys another chair that we do carry and manufacture as well. So, once again, from standing to sitting position in just 14 seconds, this is our XO202J model. Junior, 14-inch seat width. Alright, Jess. So, as I mentioned to you, this is the knee wedge. This knee wedge is adjustable. You're able to adjust how wide, how short, the diameter, the tension, okay? It does come standard with the wedge. This wedge is removable. Some patients prefer to have the wedge to ensure more support in between the legs. Some patients do not require it and prefer just to have the strap by itself. It's your choice, personal preference, but it is available and it is for added safety, okay? Let's show you guys another model. Thank you. So, the next model we're going to be showing you is our XO202 tray. So you might be wondering, why is this vase full of water on the tray? Wow, I'm gonna tell you folks right now in a minute or two, this is our XO202 tray model. This XO202 is one of our newest additions to the stand-up family here at Carmen Healthcare. This tray has been designed to be very sturdy, safe for any items that you may be carrying for your stand-up chair. Now I'm gonna show you guys how well designed the Lloyd actuator is, how well the motor is, how safe, how smooth it rolls, okay? I'm gonna show you guys right now. From a sitting to standing position, as you see here, this vase is not moving at all. It's not going to fall over, it's not going to tip over. This tray has been designed to be a well-secured, safe, sturdy piece of work. As you see there, this is the fully standing position, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and lower the chair once again, show you guys how safe it is, how sturdy it is. As you see there, in just 14 seconds, this chair goes from a standing position to a sitting position. Now, this tray is removable. This tray is transparent, clean, washable, all that good stuff. So, in 14 seconds, goes from a standing position to a sitting position.
Edward, how does the person get into the chair?
Good question, Janice. Okay, so how does this chair, how are you able to walk in the chair? How is a patient able to get in the chair? Very easy. Tray is removable. I'm going to show you guys. Janice, can you please take the vase?
Yes.
Thank you. So, as you see here, the chair, the tray, comes standard with Velcro straps which ensure safety. As you see, the tray is transparent, very easy to clean, wash, lightweight, sturdy, robust, okay? Now, what if the patient does not need the tray? Very easy, folks. You are able to remove all the accessories that come with the tray. So as you see here, I'm going to remove the arms which ensure the tray's safe and secure positioning. So, as you see here, go ahead and pull down the lynch. Very good question, Janice. She does not know how to remove the tray. I'm going to show you guys right now how to remove this. Okay? So, you pull down the lever, remove it just like that. Now, I'm going to demonstrate to you guys the other features about this chair. Okay, so, as I mentioned, this chair is our XO202 tray model. Okay? So, I'm going to show you guys how easy it is to control this chair. As you see here, with just the touch of a button, very easy, you are able to move the chair left, right, forward, backwards. Very easy with just the push of a button. If I can do it with the push of a button, you can do it with your pinky. I'm going to show you guys right now. So, very easy with the pinky, you're able to slowly turn, move the chair, as you see here. You're able to go fast, maneuver very easily between crowds and very narrow places. This chair comes standard with a Shark actuator, very good reliable motor, and as I mentioned, and sit to stand feature in just 14 seconds, okay? This chair has a maximum speed of 5 miles per hour with a 25 mile range of the battery life, okay? Very easy to charge, just leave it overnight, no problem. So as you see here, chair is very easy to maneuver and drive. Now, another key feature about this arm has been designed to be very safe, very sturdy. As you see here, this barrel or housing ensures the tray to be well attached. You would attach the tray right here as we mentioned earlier. Okay, so let me show you guys more features about all of the XO202 features, adjustments, specs, all that good stuff. I'm gonna show you right now. Okay. So, you are able to adjust the backrest height on this chair. For a more tall user, you're able to raise the height, lower at any desired position. You're able to adjust the foot plate angle and the foot plate height. Okay? Very easy, all of this is done for you. You are able to order this chair customized and ready for you to use at any point. Just go ahead and fill out the order form, turn it to your local dealer, and you're ready to go. So, I'm going to show you guys one more model, the XOs that we do have. So, what have we covered so far? We have covered our XO202 tray model. We have covered our XO202 junior model, 14 inches, 18 inches with a tray. I'm going to go over one of our another one of our newest models right here. Okay, let's see. Okay, so As you see here, folks, this is our XO202 companion. So, this model is our XO202 dual. Why is it our dual model? This, folks, features a joystick or your companion or your caretaker. I'm going to show you guys right here. So, again, this model is not an add-on, but it is a whole new model, new chair, another model added to our stand-up family. So this joystick, as you see here, is installed on the chair. This features allows you to either the user, the patient, to control the chair independently or have the caretaker control it from the rear. Now, you might be wondering, well, how does it operate, Edward? How do I use it? What the hell is a dual joystick? I'm going to show you guys right now. With a flip of a switch, you're able to control. The companion is then able to then control the chair. You see here. I can even control the standing function with the push of one button. There you go. In 14 seconds again, folks, you're able to sit to stand position. I'm able to drive in the position as well with the companion joystick. Everything is available with the push of a button, the flick of a finger. Everything is available. You're even able to control the speed. I'm going to show you guys right now. Speed is adjustable on this chair, on the companion joystick. Okay. This also features companion push handles. For those times, folks, when you need to engage the manual push for going up a ramp or for going transferring inside of a car, you are able to do a freewheel motion, engage levers, you're able to push a chair manually. These companion push handles would help, of course, in pushing a chair in the back of a pickup truck, up a ramp, in a van, whatever the case may be. So, as I mentioned to you once again, this is our XO202. Specially designed with our dual companion joystick. Okay, this is available in a 16-inch or 18-inch seatway. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and flip this switch, drive it out, and we're gonna show you guys our last model. Okay, so this is our last model we're gonna be demonstrating to you here, folks. This is our XO202. This is the original and still the best of our stand-up family of wheelchairs. So I'm gonna demonstrate it to you guys myself. All the safety features and all the adjustments you can make. Again, so let's go over the adjustments that you can order with this chair. You can order a higher back. That's right. You can adjust the backrest height. You can raise it. You can lower it. Please refer to our order forms on our website and to your local dealers for any questions as far as any more adjustments you have. Okay? Come standard with your chest strap, standard with your seatbelt, with your knee wedge. These do have flip-up foot plates, as you see here, flip-up foot plates, angle-adjustable foot plates as well. So I'm going to show you guys, I myself will be sitting in the chair, I'm going to show you guys how it operates and what makes this chair better than the rest. So, if you may. So, I'll demonstrate to you guys how this chair operates. Alright, first piece of safety equipment, chest strap. This chest strap is very easy to adjust. As you see here, it is not adjusted currently at the moment. Go ahead and slide it on. We'll just Velcro. Why do we choose Velcro? It's safe, it's easy to use, guaranteed a perfect fit every time. Okay? So I'm going to go ahead and install the chest strap, as you see here. Okay, chest strap is installed. Lap seatbelt would be next. The lap seatbelt is just added comfort and added safety, okay? Seatbelt is just to ensure that the hip is well positioned. Again, you're able to adjust it very easily. Clicks into place, you're good to go. Go ahead and lock it in, tighten it up. Okay, knee wedge would be next. There you go. Knee wedge is in, chest strap locked in. Go ahead and just to be safe. There you go. You want to tend to have the chest strap somewhere around mid-chest. For a male, it's much easier to have it higher in the chest. For a female, it'd be easier to have it a little under the chest. And let's go ahead and stand up, shall we? So, within 14 seconds, from a sitting position to a standing position, this chair easily, smoothly drives itself up to the top with a strong Lloyd motor and a Shark joystick. This chair is perfect, it's safe, it operates well, it's been well designed, manufactured to be the perfect stand-up chair at the best price. So, I'm gonna show you guys how good, how well balanced this chair is. So as you see, as I'm demonstrating, this chair, you are not able to, you don't have to worry about tipping off the chair. You don't have to worry about falling over. This chair has been designed from the weight to be, instead of the front of the chair, the weight is distributed to the rear of the chair. This ensures that you are not going to fall over or tip over. So as you see here, I'm about to remove the chest strap. This is how confident I am on this product, ladies and gentlemen. This chair is so well designed, it's safe. Even without the chest strap, I'm able to fully go forward, not have to worry about falling over. As you see here, I am shifting all of my body weight forward, don't have to worry about anything. There's no possible way this chair will tip over. Safety here is number one, folks. And here at Karman, we are bringing you safety. Again, as I mentioned, you're able to stop the chair in any desired position, as you see here. You're still able to not fall over left or right, okay? So, let's go ahead and sit back down, okay? Thank you. So, as you see here, chest strap is back in the way it should be, okay? So, I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate again how easy it is to control this with the tip of a finger. Tip of my pinky, I'm able to drive this very, very easy. Left to right, forward, backward. This chair has a very excellent, wonderful turning radius. As you see here in the short amount of space, I'm going to demonstrate full circle. Okay, so just like that, very easy for you to demonstrate this chair. One thing we are working on in the future is maybe a backup camera, as you see here. Might help in the future. We're working on that. Alright, so as you see here, we have all of our exos here. So let's go over the top on what we discussed here today. We discussed our XO202 model. We discussed our XO202J junior model, that's 14-inch seat width. We have our original XO202 right here. We have our XO202 tray model, okay? This is the tray model, again, as I mentioned, 18-inch seat width. The tray is wonderful, removable. We have our original XO202 here. We have the XO202J for junior. Another one of our original with optional headrest. We have our XO202 dual. This is the one with the companion joystick. For more products, questions, videos on any of our chairs, please visit us at karmanhealthcare.com. Please view our other many, many more excellent provided information product videos. They are on youtube.com/karmanhealthcare or visit our website. Thank you very much.